I guess I don't know. That was ridiculous. The Wakanda system. Oh, sorry about the nose, guys. So, Kale, I think I'm... Kale? I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. Are you, have you played Wing Commander 3 a lot in your past?
The system continues to be worth reading. I fail to see it. The natural resources are utterly depleted. It remains a source of slave labor, but the population has never been particularly malleable. Slaves we have no shortage of. Talons want this system, they shall have it. Nevertheless, my liege, I bristle at the thought of... they will call it... what is that strange word they have? Surrender. No, it is not that. This system shall serve as a message to the apes. Since it is no longer of use to us, we shall render it useless to them as well.
Ooh.
As always, my liege, a wise choice.
So I'm assuming they just commit genocide. Got it.
Colonel. I'd like to apologize for some of the things I said.
Some?
Yeah.
Well, I still think I could have beat you 2 out of 3.
Care to go at it again?
Nah. From now on, I'll prove it to you out there. That is, if you figure I'm good enough to be your wingman.
You're on the roster. You'll get your shot, same as everyone.
Thank you.
Okay, well... my arm hurts after all that. Ugh. Hey, I killed an ace, which I'm guessing was what's his nuts.
Colonel? You know the Kilrathi may be using bioweapons here.
First I've heard of it.
Kilrathi has been preparing these kind of weapons for years. If they're not deployed here, they will be somewhere else.
Would you mind telling me how it is you know so much about the Kilrathi?
It doesn't matter if you believe me.
She knows something. She's full of it. She knows something. Well, that's where you're wrong. It does matter. It's just that someday I'd like to get the rest of the story.
Again.
I flew here once. A lot of places to hide in this system. This your first time?
This is my home system. My father taught me everything he knew about flying here. He'd been planning to pass it all on to my brother, but Kilrathi had other plans.
I'm sorry.
That's all right. Everyone's lost someone, right? They don't give you medals for it.
You haven't been back since? Which one was home?
That one. It was a beautiful world. Dark purple nights and burnt moons that chased each other across the sky. The insects would sing different serenades depending on how close the moons were. Yeah. My brother and I would stay up listening. Do you remember the time before the war?
I don't let myself.
Sir, I have scores to settle here. I can't be on the sidelines for these engagements. I need to be part of what goes down.
Give her a shot. I can't risk it with her. Give her a shot, Clint. When you fly, are you going to be my wingman or your brother's wingman?
Ooh. I never go back down to the living quarters after I hit the bridge. Has anything changed down here? No. Okay, well, I guess not. Trying to gross everybody out. Well, maybe I'll do one last mission.
Let's get down to business, shall we?
Ready, sir.
The Kilrathi intentions in this area remain unclear. While we continue to gather intelligence, your task will be to corral the cats wherever possible. We wish particularly to shut off their access to the populated planets and this asteroid field. Let's try to put these Kilrathi raiders out of business permanently.
Hmm? Ready to go, sir.
I like that enthusiasm. Dismissed.
So, these are the mission objectives. Oh, and one last thing. Flash, you're gonna be my wingman. Watch and learn. Dismissed, and good luck.
Taking Flash. Go. Flash, watch and learn.
Look what I see.
Break and attack.
And watch this action.
Thank you.
never really been cheated. I'm just taking the victory away from you. Asteroids.
Break and attack.
And watch this action.
Okay, hey. Dude, you guys need to stop. Oh, we got cloakers. Okay. Where do they go? Can auto in asteroid fields now.
Look what I see.
Break and attack.
And watch this action.
doing well here. My nose is not doing good. Maybe I shouldn't have done this mission. We have to take out that destroyer thing, because I don't know if I can do that. My ship's in a pretty bad way right now.
Attack my target.
That's negatory.
Well, he's already on it. Why is my afterburner not working? Do I not have afterburner fuel anymore? Good job, Flash. I'm not gonna lie. You did a pretty good job.
Look what I see.
Oh, God.
Break and attack.
And watch this action.
Okay, guys. Is there a way to call for reinforcements? Dude, this is just insane. Do I really have to replay this whole mission?
Break and attack.
And watch this action.
Thank you. Guys, get a new line.
Break an attack.
And watch this action.
Serious heart to heart, heart to nostril. I thought I'd be able to make it through this okay. I've been playing for about an hour more than I'm intending because of this stupid last mission. Bunkers.
Break an attack.
And watch this action.
Thank you. Well, good job, Flash. All right, let's finish this mission up, please.
What I see.
Break and attack.
And watch this action.
There's a bunch of them, too. They are everywhere. Fireball? What the hell is a fireball? Is that an elite? Or an ace, or whatever it's called? Dude, this guy is not joking around. Like a different ship. So this must be an ace, which tracks, but do that, please. We have no missiles. I've got no armor. He's after my wingman. Oh, thank God.
Mission objectives accomplished.
Ugh. And on that note.
Need clearance, TCS Victory.
feels great kicking some furry butt in this system. Moving on to Lakonda 4, Intel says the Kilrathi presence there has increased. Hey, sir, I'm getting reports that Flint was a little wild out there. You been picking up pointers from old Maniac, huh? At any rate, you're clear to land.
Mm-hmm. What? God. That mission was rough.
Lucky you made it back in one piece.
Thanks.
You've been in these parts before, right? Word is the Kilrathi have let this system pretty dry over the years.
Wakanda's always been hotly contested.
A few months ago, I heard stories about some backwater system the Kilrathi had under siege for months. But after they cleaned it out, they didn't just move on. They dusted it with some new biological weapon. The whole system supposedly a total biohazmat. Really ugly. No one can get near it. Rumor has it, Confed's quarantined that system. Nobody even talks about it.
And there's nothing to worry about. He might be right. Nothing the cats do surprises me anymore. But if we do our job right, we're not gonna have to worry about that kind of thing.
Hopefully. I already have 118 kills? Jeez. Ops.
I used to raid these planets.
Yeah, I know.
It puzzles me, these reports that the Kilrathi are surrendering the system. Surrender. Though I know the word in your language, I still fail in truly grasping it. I cannot guess at all what my one-time comrades might do. And Kilrathi are most dangerous when they are unpredictable.
Yeah, that's true. Alright, let's head back down to the flight deck. We will save, and then we will call it a night. Alright, well, with that all being said, everybody, thank you very much for joining me. If you're watching here on Twitch, please feel free to give me a follow. I play a lot of retro games, as well as some current games. I apologize for my sniffles. When I first started this stream, I was feeling pretty good, but then as time went on, man, my head just started to get worse and worse. So I appreciate you toughing it out with me. If you are watching on YouTube, thank you very much for watching. Again, sorry for the head cold and everything. I'm trying to fight something off. I thought I was good, but anyway, if you're watching on YouTube, please consider giving this video a like, a comment, and subscribe to North Coast Gaming. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Catch you later.